there are limits to what should be traded in terms of fundamental rights. You have to be very careful about giving rights the same economic status as you do other things. So I think privacy should be a right and not a commodity. And while there are, well, there's stuff around the edges, basically, in some instances, the answer is no.